I can't speak for all Syrian people, but I can confidently say the majority of Syrian people probably didn't think this was going to happen in their, not even in their dream. So it's very surreal, and I think the happiness is shared amongst all Syrians all around the world.
I just like want to cry about it. Like I just want to like shout about it, and just want to have the like a big music of like Abdul Sarut having celebration and a lot of things like that.
Dancing, singing, anything.
Yeah. I just want to go hug everyone that is Syrian and know that they were with me.
Honestly, we are all happy at the start, but we are also not expecting it. But because of God's will, it got freed also like in like 10 like ish days, and that was very not expected. Like they were fighting like since 2011 to free the whole Syria, and now just like over 10 days they freed it all. We're very grateful.